Eyewitness News is following several stories new at 11 for you. First, Eyewitness News is in Providence, where a fire broke out on a boat in the Providence River earlier this evening. The fire was already out by the time the Providence Fire Strike Team arrived. The boat was being towed to Bristol. One person was on board at the time and was not hurt. Officials are investigating a cause tonight.